everybody. Avatar Kyoshi here.
This is ridiculous. For the murder of Qin the Great, this court fines the Avatar.
I killed Qin the Conqueror. A horrible tyrant. Qin was expanding his army to all corners of the continent. When they came to the neck of the peninsula where we lived, he demanded our immediate surrender. I warned him that I would not sit passively while he took our home. But he did not back down. On that day, we split from the mainland. Kyoshi Island so my people could be safe from invaders.
So, what just happened?
You kind of confessed. Sorry.
It's time you learned. The Avatar's state is a defense mechanism designed to empower you with the skills and knowledge of all the past Avatars. The glow is the combination of all your past lives.
You have finally connected with your spiritual self.
How?
When we hit our lowest point, we are open to the greatest change.
Return to the beginning. Find Rava.
It was my fault he fused with Vatu and became a dark avatar. And I was helpless to stop him from destroying Rava and cutting off my connection to my past lives.
Avatar Kyoshi, I need your wisdom.
In my day, Chin the Conqueror threatened to throw the world out of balance. I stopped him, and the world entered a great era of peace.
But you didn't really kill Chin. Technically, he fell to his own doom because he was too stubborn to get out of the way.
Personally, I don't really see the difference. But I assure you, I would have done whatever it took to stop Chin. I offer you this wisdom, Aang. Only justice will bring peace.
I knew I shouldn't have asked Kiyoshi.